Can you imagine your name is on a trophy with Bobby Jones, Arnold Palmer, Jack Nicklaus? I could go on, but this is, that's a pretty good start.
This is amazing. This is a dream come true.
Pretty much the top two or three best players in the world to ever play this game are on there. It always puts a smile on my face that I'm going to join them and no one can take it away from me.
When I look back at trophies that I've won, my kids will ask me, Daddy, which one do you cherish the most? Well, the U.S. Amateur.
I won it three times, that's up with Phil and then all these great players in history of golf.
Yan Poon Ahn has a spot on the Havemeyer Trophy alongside all those great names.
I woke up one morning and it was right above my bed and turned around and looked at it. And the name that stuck out to me is Francis Ouimet, and seeing his name on there was pretty special.
I first qualified for the Amateur in 1955, I was 15 years old. First met Bob Jones at that time. He spoke at our banquet that evening. U.S. Amateur became something very special to me.
I take tremendous pride in being a former amateur champ, and I put it as highest regards of any other tournament that I've ever won.
Phil Mickelson, United States Amateur Champion.
This is the U.S. Amateur Championship. This is the ultimate here, and you're not a top amateur unless you win the U.S. Amateur. That's just the bottom line.
It's a physical test. It's a mental test. It's one of those things where you get to see how you really stack up.
When I won, it gave me the confidence in my game that I needed to go on in golf.
We don't get this opportunity to play for a national crown very often. And when that opportunity comes, it makes you feel special that, you know, you have a chance to win our nation's title.
Three straight U.S. Amateur Championships for Tiger Woods.
For the amateurs, I mean, the U.S. Amateur is the biggest tournament there is. Until the day I die, they can always announce me as the U.S. Amateur Champion.